just out there. Exactly. I jumped back. Let me refocus. Let me refocus.
I don't think we know. Tour soon. It should be uploaded like this week. It's going to get uploaded this week. So yeah, I'm not sure what video is going to come up first. Maybe this one. But I think I'm going to do like a first night out college vlog. I started recording some clips for like a move-in vlog, but I think I'm going to scratch that footage and just do tonight up. Right now it is like 7 something. I'm getting ready to go out with the girls. It's junior year. Like I said, dorm tour coming soon. Yesterday I came and let me sit y'all right here. But yesterday I came, set up my room, drove out here. So I have my car out here. I'm about to do my makeup because we're going out. They're doing something on campus and then we want to go out tonight. So we're gonna find like an after party or something. They have a few events going on, but I'm not sure. Let me get my light. So it's kind of dark in here right now. Like the sun is just now starting to come. So yeah, I just got out the shower. My roommate, she's not here right now. So I'm just in here getting dressed by myself. I had some music playing. I really been chilling today. Today I had some really good food. I woke up this morning early. I know, early, right? But tonight we're going out. But today I woke up at like 8 o'clock in the morning, went to the cafe by myself at 8 because my dorm is literally like right across from the cafe in Scripps, which is the journalism building. If you're new to this channel, hi, I never introduced myself. Hi guys, I'm whispering right now because I don't know if the girls next door can hear me. I don't know if they can hear me or not, but it's your brother JD. This is like a lifestyle beauty fashion channel, but we really about to get into the vloggy vlogs and stuff. So and if you're watching this and you go to Hampton, make sure you speak, make sure you follow me on my social medias. I'll leave them right here. Everything is at Deja D. Make sure you check out my motivational blog, Deja's Daily Dose. We're really going to get the content popping this year. Like sizing my little braids in. Little Brady braids. I'm about to do some makeup. Oh, and also I am a third year at Hampton. The dorm I'm in is a majority senior dorm. I think the RA told me it was like only like 3 or 4 juniors in the dorm. I'm a junior. It's my third year and I'm a psychology major and journalism minor. Yeah. But I just been chilling. I hung out with some friends today. I'm about to hang out with my So my main friend group is called Heart in the Pain. That was the little name we gave ourselves freshman year. But I also have some other friends that are underclassmen. Well, not underclassmen, but underclassmen. Whatever, they're my friends still. We was out today. And we had got some Jamaican food from the restaurant across the street for lunch. Cause we was out and about. And baby, when I say I'm full, cool. And then I also went to Walmart this morning and picked up a few more little things for my room. I had to get like some more hangers, some laundry detergent. I had to get 2 more pillows because I only had 2 at first and they were like older pillows that I already had. So you know how it is when you sleep on pillows for a long time. It's like, okay, baby, you need a new one. Yeah, so I just went and got 2 new ones and then some snacks for my dorm. I got some ice cream and then like 2 heat up meals that are downstairs in the lobby refrigerator, and then the rest of the stuff is like in here. And I also got a little coffee pot because I drink coffee, and then like by the time, because I drink coffee like damn near every day, especially now that classes and stuff about to start up, baby, like to get me up and really up and moving and stuff, I'm gonna want my coffee in the morning. So by the time I spend money on my Starbucks or whatever every day, that's gonna start to add up. So I just was like, went and got me a little $10 coffee pot, and I'm gonna be in the joint making my coffee in the morning. So I'm not gonna do like too much on the face because one, I don't feel like it. It's kind of humid, hot outside, And then if we go to parties and stuff, it's gonna be like hot. So I'm gonna do like the face, but like I'm not gonna try to put like hella product on it, because that's just gonna be too much. Like that's just gonna be a lot. I have no idea what I wanna wear. I'm gonna wear something like casual, but like cute. Like no dress, no skirt, no like heavy clothing. Let me wet this real quick.
When I want it, whoever wants me, baby.
Actually, I don't think y'all want to hear me talk that much, so I'm going to play some music and we're going to time lapse this, and I'm going to like pick y'all back up when we.
Hey y'all, so I'm at Mackenzie's dorm. Boom, look at Mackenzie, big ol' big.
No.
Mackenzie, she got a single, and they left two beds in here. But this, oh, the beds are already naturally this high. Should I just leave them in here? You think I could fit them in this bag?
Oh, well, you wanna come back and get them?
I could fit them in here, I should be able to. This little plastic bag better do something. Yeah, they flat mask. Thanks, Mackenzie. I'm gonna put this mask in.
My mother gonna send some pizza when she send them, so you can have.
Oh, she work like where she could get some?
No, she got them. It's a whole bunch at home. That we ordered off Amazon.
I usually used to stock up with them at work, but then they moved the little thing, and I was like, I'm not walking all the way over there to get no mask. I'm sorry. But I have like the cloth ones. It's just when I wear makeup and stuff, you won't be able to throw it in the trash.
Yeah,
because
it transfers.
Yeah, you mess up some cloth ones so easy.
Alrighty.
Alrighty, ladies, we're about to hit the streets. Got our booty shorts on. Gonna hit the door.
Oh, yeah, that's good, Dave. Can you even see it?
What?
The water bottle.
Where's that? Oh, no, I can't see it.
Alright.
Mackenzie won't be in his dorm all the way around the world. And is it far from like where your classes and stuff are gonna be at?
Yes, girl, you're not gonna go all the way to the front to the nursing building.
No, ma'am. Mine is right across from the cafeteria.
This janky ass door.
Nah, let me see you walk. Are you taking the elevator down, Mackenzie?
No.
Okay, cool. Cause that elevator was. I'm trying to get small, Mackenzie. I'm trying to get small, or at least let's just say not get big. How about that? So I don't take the stairs up, but I do take them down. Here we got our turnip juice. What's the matter, baby? Hello, guys. Hello, vlog.
Yeah,
Wait, I need to get my little light so we can see our faces. Hot in the paint.
We're missing three.
We're missing Jordan and Liz. Jordan, Liz, and Olivia. Yeah, all right. Oh, shit.
Okay.
That shit right there made me cry all motherfucking night. Oh, okay.
Damn, it's like
he was
going
out there.
That shit.
Oh, God.
Oh, okay.
I need to do another thing.
Yes, they don't know.
Okay, I'm gonna go 1, 2, 3.
I said everybody.
What's the song? What's the song? Do I need to sing?
Do it like it shall be day.
Yeah. Do it like it shall be day. Do it like it shall be day. It's going in the vlog, baby girl. Lord. Lord.
Oh, cut the music up.
We have the hottest girls in the Hampton Roads area.
Oh, the hottest girls in the Hampton Roads.
We specialize in the
hottest.
Girl,
I ain't never
heard
of that. Girl, I love this.
87 girls in the Hampton Roads.
We the hottest girls in Hampton Roads.
We at Hampton Roads?
I want to say we the hottest girls in the DMV. You know you heard that shit before. We the hottest girls in Maryland.
Girl, but y'all the hottest girls in.
One thing about Sage. No, one thing about me and my crew.
Me and my crew.
One thing about me and my crew. We gonna be alright. And you can read between the lines with that as you will.
Big purr.
Because one thing we not gonna do is self-incriminate.
Oh. Big motherfucking purr. Oh. This is kind of our big fat ass purr.
Period. Big flat ass purr.
That's the one.
Big flat ass purr. Look at this big flat ass purr.
Wait, I need flat ass shot.
What Justin LaBoy say? Take a shot if you love yourself.
What?
Take a shot. Justin.
Who? Yes. Who? Who?
You
know
who Justin LaBoy is. What's that? That's
yes.
Girl, we don't care about
Sage,
the oh.
You want to drink a hot alcoholic drink?
Yep.
Wow.
This shit is
bomb. I've never had hot chocolate. Milk. Chocolate. It's a little cream. I've never had that. Damn, Debbie,
so
you won't break the damn
place. Oh, what?
Yes, you literally wasted. White
you
girl wasted.
Y'all can get that drunk.
Jump
I want to get chocolate wasted.
Check out these dance moves.
Hey, guys, you need to leave.
Yeah. Okay, let's go.
You wet ass pet. Come in my knees. Come in my back. Come out there, pee pee. When I'm saying,
I'm not
saying, I'm not saying, I'm not saying,
I'm not saying,
I'm not saying, I'm not saying, I'm not
saying, I'm not
It goes
good at me, Wink. One thing about big lashes, they gonna hide all your secrets. Where the fuck did you get this shit from?
I ain't playing no games. Can we play some City Girls?
Bitch, I'm gonna
go. Girl, this is a radio. This not.
Grandma.
This is. I'ma leave the door open. Stop cutting the lights on, damn
it.
Is
anything
open?
Like no,
girl, y'all cut them lights on. We gonna melt.
I wish McDonald's was open.
Now they dumb as I don't know what for not having the dag on McDonald's. Oh, freshman got curfew.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
By one. Who got curfew
in the house by one?
That's
my. It's not gonna be no shit going on.
She said, "What you know about love?" Okay. We finna take a shot, say. Take a shot with it.
I got the.
Oh, I only got a little bit, Sage.
Huh? Awesome.
I think I should be good.
Well,
I'm a oh, bitch, I'm not gonna finish.
I'm
gonna do an ass, bro.
Yeah. I don't
know
much.
Bro.
Come on.
Are we taking our shot, Sage?
Yeah,
bro, I don't know.
All right, Sage.
Hey.
Sorry.
Come on, Sage.
Y'all drinking?
Up here. Here.
Big fat ass for. Oh, it's always. Oh, this is the wrong side. Big fat ass
for.
We do it because we used to it. Big period. Sage, you gonna say something to the camera? You gonna say something to the camera? I'm weak.
Hey! Yeah! Yeah!